Maybe we should move that up a little so we get your head's not chopped off.
Oh, that's okay. It don't matter. I got a chopped head.
No, no, you're prettier than me, so we gotta play by the rules. Oh man, this thing came off. My mic. I better fix that.
Fix it quick.
Okay, so we're almost ready to go then.
Okay.
So do you want me to stay online with you here or? Okay.
And you can hear the audio.
Can you hear us?
The audio is good.
Yeah. So you're a couple minutes early for 8 if you want to hang back for a minute and then introduce yourself around 8 o'clock and get going.
Okay. So, but that sounds good though?
Yeah.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay. Bye. Thank you.
Bye. Yeah. No, this. Check one.
Yes. Check. Check.
It's gonna feed back, I think. We had it totally off.
I'm fine with it off. I don't need to
check,
hear it.
Check.
I'm fine with it off. You got the unless you don't want the headphones on.
Yeah, I really don't want the headphones on. All right. Check. I gotta tape this up here real quick.
Oh
geez. What time is it?
3 minutes you got. Don't have the That's right.
I got some of those at home too. I could bring you some.
What's that?
Those mic holders. Yeah, a bunch.
What time is it, dude?
2 minutes you got.
We're golden pony boy. There we go. Check one. Lovely. Hey. How are you doing? Check. All right, what do you want to open up with? I'm going to go put my shoe on, actually. Or a slipper. How much time, dude?
It's 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock on the login?
It is.
Okay, everybody. Good evening. I'm Walter White Bear, and this is...
My name is Joel Sinclair.
And we're just here to make some noise for you guys. So the name of our band is Mutual Consent.
Sure.
Actually, we don't have a band name. All right. Let's start with a little knocking, bro.
We're here to yell in tune for you.
Yep. Yell in tune. That's what we do. If that thing feeds back, just reach over and drop that.
Mother, take this badge off of me, 'cause I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Mother, put my guns in the ground, 'cause I can't shoot them anymore. That cold black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Dylan tradition, what we do is Sun. Sixth Avenue Heartache. When did this song come out anyways?
Jeez, I don't know.
Like 90?
Something like that.
1990. Oh my God, 30 years ago already. Unbelievable.
Feeling old?
Yeah, well. Well seasoned is what I like.
Just a little old and tough.
This is Sixth Avenue Heartache by the Wallflowers. Carrying on with the Dylan name. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sirens ring, shots ring out, stranger cries, screams out loud. Had my world strapped against my back, held my hands, never knew how to act. And the same black line is drawn on you, it's drawn on me, now it's drawn me in. Sixth Avenue heartache. Below me, there was a homeless man. I'm singing songs I knew complete. On the steps alone, his guitar in hand. It's 50 years to where he stands. And the same black line that's drawn on you is drawn on me. And now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue heartache. And the same black line that's drawn on you is drawn on me. And now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue heartache. Walking home down upon those streets, a river wind there moved my feet. A subway steam that silhouettes in dreams stood by me just like moonbeams. And the same black line is drawn on you, it's drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue heartache. And the same black line is drawn on you, it's drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue heartache. Out the window down upon that street and gone like midnight was that man. I see his six rings laid against that wall and all his things, they all look so small. Have my fingers crossed on a shooting star, but just like me, he just kept walking on. In the same black line that's drawn on you, drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue heartache. And the same black line that's drawn on you, drawn on me, now it's drawn me in Sixth Avenue heartache.
Cool. Turning that up a bit?
It looks like we're clipping a bit, so I turn it down.
Okay. We don't want to clip. All right, what do you got?
Do some Simon. Garfunkel.
Oh, why not, eh?
It's always a classic, the boxer.
Let me see. Let me check my level here on my handy dandy monitor. That's perfect. That's good. Kind of singing blind here, folks. You don't got monitors. So I'll just do a quick sound check. Get this off the way. And here we go. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest. La 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 la.
When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la, la la la, la 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 la. Asking only workmen's wages, like I'm looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la, la 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 la. Now I'm laying out my winter clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are unbleeding me, leading me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer, a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him, till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la la, la 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 la. La 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 la.
I love that song, man.
All right.
Oh yeah. You want to mix it up with the old YouTube-y?
Sure. Let's do it.
Oh yeah, we changed it, eh?
Let's do it.
All right. I have climbed the highest mountain. I have run through the fields only to be with you. Only to be with you. And I have run, I have crawled, I have scaled these city walls, only to be with you. But I still found what I'm looking for, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I have kissed honey lips, felt the healing in fingertips. It burned like fire, this burning desire. I have spoke with the tongue of angels, I have held the hand of a devil. It was warm in the night, I was cold as a stone, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
believe in kingdom come. All the colors will bleed into one, bleed into one. Well, yes, I'm still running. You broke the bonds and you loosed the chains.
Carry the cross
of my shame,
of my shame. You know I believe it, but I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Won't you stand? Won't you stand? Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Won't you stand? Won't you stand? Stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Won't you stand? Won't you stand? Stand by me. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Was actually Dylan had a part in this too, didn't he?
I think he might have, yeah.
Yeah, and then he dropped the song for some reason. Anyway, the old Crow Medicine Show made it huge, and it's kind of like an East Coast anthem, kind of.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Headed down south to the land of the pine, thumbing my way up to North Carolina. Staring at the road, pray to God I see headlights.
Made it down the coast in 17 hours. I'm picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping for Riley so I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. Run from the cold up in New England. I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Well, the North Country winters are getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, but I had to leave town. I ain't going back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. Walking due south out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. He's heading west to the Cumberland Gap, to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling and I know that she's the only one. If I die, Riley, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, 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 mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me.
We sing louder when we're actually singing and testing. I think that's the problem. All right, what do we got, man? What do you want to do? You want to go with Canadian classic?
Go for anything. Your pick. I pick.
You go. I blew Rody there.
All right.
Recorded key?
Sure.
You like it in the recorded key, eh?
I do.
You Jim Cuddy kind of guy. All right. One, two, three, four. Little bad timing from Blue Rodeo.
Hey, it's me, what a big surprise. Calling you up from a restaurant round the bend. I just got in from way up north. Making it tight now, I could use a friend. Might be a fool to think that you do wanna see me again. No, it's been a while since I talked to you. Nothing wrong, just nothing ever goes as planned. Many a time I thought I'd call, didn't have your number in my hand. And I know it's true that you never do the same thing to me. I never meant to make you cry. And though I know I shouldn't call, it just reminds us of the cost of everything we've lost. Bad timing, that's all. And maybe soon there'll come a day when no more tears will fall. We'll each forgive a little bit, and we both look back on it. It's just bad timing, that's all.
You used to have so many plans, something always seemed to turn out wrong. Never could catch up to you, moving on and doing all you've done.
I don't know why, the harder I try, the harder it comes. I never meant to make you cry, and though I know I shouldn't call, it just reminds us of the cost of everything we've lost. Bad timing, that's all. And maybe soon there'll come a day when no more tears will fall. If we'll each forgive a little bit, and we both look back on it, it's just bad timing, that's all.
I dig it, man.
Well, let's continue with the Blue Rodeo.
Hold on. I gotta get a beer seat here. There, that's better. There. You want to continue with the Blue Rodeo tradition?
Yeah, let's continue. Let's do it.
I guess so. All right. Then we'll continue on with the Keeler and Cuddy train.
Strange and beautiful are the stars tonight that dance around your head. In your eyes I see that perfect world. Hope that doesn't sound too weird. And I want all the world to know your love's all I need, all that I need. And if we're lost, then we are lost together. Yeah, if we're together.
Stand before this faceless crowd, and I wonder why I bother. So much control by so few, stumbling one from disaster to another. I've heard it all so many times before. It's all a dream to me now,
a dream to me now. And if we're lost, then we are lost together. Yeah, if we're together. The silence of this whispered night. Listen only to your breath. In that second of a shooting star, somehow it all makes sense. And I want all the world to know that your love's all I need, all that I need. And if we're lost, then we are lost together. Yeah, if we're lost, then we are lost together.
I forgot I was a rhythm guitar player.
That's right, you did. You're trying to bust into the lead.
I almost jumped into that. Other. All right, should we get all purple on?
Go, man, do it.
Let's get all purple sure. on. All right, this is some old school Prince. I think Joel's in junior high when this song came out.
Ooh, something like that, yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. Dig, if you will, a picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. Sweat of your body covers me, and you, my darling, can you picture this? Dream, if you will, a courtyard, an oceans of violets in bloom. Animals try curious poses, they feel the heat. The heat between me and you. How can you just leave me standing alone in a world that's so cold? Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father, too bold. Maybe I'm just like my mother, he's never satisfied. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like when doves cry. Touch, if you will, my stomach. Feel how it trembles inside. You got the butterflies all tied up. Don't make me chase you, even doves have pride. How can you just leave me standing alone in a world that's so cold? Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father, too bold. Maybe I'm just like my mother, she's never satisfied. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like when doves cry. Yeehaw. Why don't you,
what?
Oh, go ahead. What? I was going to say maybe it's a little time for some flute in.
Sure. Room. Do it.
You got your little egg shaker?
Oh, yeah.
Or do you want the drum? You want to get all holy?
Let's get all holy.
You want to get all holy and get the drum?
Let's get all spiritual. All
right. Watch out, man. Crazy horse held on to that.
That's right.
I'm going to actually put my headphones on so I could play with. Yep, okay, that sounds good. Here we go. So just give me a good old native spiritual heartbeat or something, dude, and I'll follow you.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, whenever you're ready.
All right.
Should I tell them what this is?
Yeah, do it. Tell
okay,
the story.
For those that you don't know, this is called a Native American courting flute, And gee, it's kind of hard to. There we go. So the story that was told to me is a long time ago, before our white brothers came to Turtle Island. There was a young boy that was born who did not have the ability to speak, the great spirit not give him a voice to talk with. But he was always held in high regard by the people, because whenever the warriors returned back from a buffalo hunt, he was one of the first to get up and lend a hand. He was very generous with his actions and his heart. You know, people can talk a good game, but ultimately we do what we mean. At any rate, it was customary among the Cree people, when you're as a passage of rite into warriorhood, we would go on a vision quest. You'd start with a sweat lodge ceremony, and then you'd be on the side of the mountain for 4 days and four nights, asking the Great Spirit what people have been asking since time immemorial. Why was I born? What is my purpose? At any rate, on the third day of this young man's fasting ceremony, a bear came in the woods. He presented him with this flute. And he said, from now on, this will be your voice. So he came back to his people with his new gift, and there was this young woman that he admired from afar. And when she heard the sound of this flute, she came and sat beside him and accepted him as a husband. And that's how it's got its name of the courting flute, and this is what it sounds like. All right, broski.
All right.
This one's actually kind of special. It's made of koa, and it's, I don't know why, but that wood, I don't know, it just kind of talks to me. I dig it. Anyway, on with some more music. What are we going to do now? What is your bidding?
You want to do some, let's do some Pearl Jam.
You want to do some Pearl Jam action? All right. What do we do that in D?
You got it.
Okay, well, we'll just do it in D. Hopefully it sounds okay.
We're just making it up as we go along, everybody.
I almost forget who originally wrote this song. I know it wasn't Pearl Jam. It comes from, like, the 50s.
Yeah, we looked it up one time, and I can't remember.
Earl Knight or some funky name.
Yeah.
Anyway, Pearl Jam made it famous when I was in university, so here we go.
Where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. We were out on a date in my daddy's car. We haven't driven very far. There in the road, straight ahead,
A car was stalled, the engine was dead. I couldn't stop, so I swerved to the right. I'll never forget the sound that night. The screaming tires, just the busting glass. The painful scream that I heard last. Where, oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. When I woke up, the rain was pouring down. There were people standing all around. Something warm running through my eyes. Somehow I found my baby that night. Lifted her head, she looked at me and said, hold me, darling, just a little while. Held her close, I kissed her our last kiss. Found the love that I knew I would miss. Now she's gone, even though I hold her tight. Lost my love, my life, that night. Oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, no, I don't know, man, because every time we say something, you don't like it, so it's just easier this way.
Let's do it.
All right. All right, going back to, man, we've been doing a lot of oldies, eh?
We have been.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so this one is, yeah, 77, I think this came out, maybe 78. Boomtown Rats, I Don't Like Mondays. Do you know what that song's about? You know what it's about?
What's it about?
It's actually about a school shooting in, I think it was California, and they asked her why she did it, and that was her answer. I don't like Mondays. And then Bob Geldof thought it was a cool idea, and he wrote the tune.
Lots of us don't like Mondays, but,
that's a
we don't
extreme.
Go to that extreme.
All right, let me get my capo nice and... Oh, yeah, this is another one from... long time ago.
Do it.
One, two. Nope. The silicone chip inside her head gets switched to overload. And nobody's gonna go to school today. She's gonna make them stay at home. Daddy doesn't understand it. They always said she was good as gold. And he can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. But reasons do you need to be sure? Tell me why I don't like Mondays. Tell me why
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why
I don't like Mondays. I wanna shoot.
The whole day down. The telex machine is kept so clean. The types to a waiting world. Mother feels so shocked. Father's world is rocked. And the thoughts turn to their own little girl. Sweet 16 ain't that peachy keen. But it ain't so neat to admit defeat. Cause they see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reasons do you need? Oh, tell me why
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why
I don't like Mondays.
Tell me why
pie. I don't like Mondays, I want to shoot. The whole day down, 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 shoot it on down. Now the playing stopped in the playground now. She wants to play with her toys for a while. School's out early and soon we'll be learning. The lesson today is how to die. And the bullhorn crackles and the captain tackles the problems and the hows and whys. But he can see no reasons, cause there are no reasons. What reasons do you need to die? Tell me why I don't like Mondays. I wanna shoot. Ooh, 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 ooh. The whole day down.
Cool. So no one ever calls me or texts me until I'm doing stuff. So let's put that there. You know what? I got to reposition my mic a bit.
You do what you do. It's you be you.
It's not. I got to get that.
You be you, Walter.
That Brian Adams kind of. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Okay, now I'm happy. I'm going to sit here and be happy.
Finally?
Finally happy.
Finally happy?
All right, what do we got, man? What do we got?
What do we got? 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Holy cow, that went by quick. That went by really fast, man.
Time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah.
All right. What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Just sing some good stuff before we go.
Oh, we got to do, we have to do Billy. Come on.
Sure. Man. Let's do it.
I think that was part of the writer. You must play homage to Billy Joel.
Hey, I'm always down with anybody named Joel. With the name Joel.
With the name Joel.
With the name Joel.
All right. So let's get in the zone here, get the harmonica nice and nice. All right, you're all set. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? But I'm not really sure how it goes. But it's sadness sweet, I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la da 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 da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right.
Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or he'll light up your smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place.
Oh, la-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Sorry.
La-da-da-da-da-da-da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. And you got us feeling all right.
Now's my turn.
Now, Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking with Davey, who's still in the Navy, and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. A pretty good crowd for a Saturday, as the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone, it smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? So sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. And you got us feeling all right.
CCR.
I dig that tune. Well, you want to do a little bit of Fogarty, do you? All right. Okay.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know, shining down like water. But I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? But I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down a sunny day. Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. I know, been that way now for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know it can't stop, I wonder. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day.
Holy cow. Should we do the wait?
Sure.
Or what else?
Let's do it. And we'll send everyone home on the country roads.
I guess, yeah. I don't know, the campfire jam. We do this in G, yep.
Sure.
I told you, two passes before, right, at the beginning?
Sure.
Is that how it goes?
Do it.
Going to Nazareth was a feeling about a half past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my head. No was all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And
you put the load,
put the load,
put
right,
the load
on
right on me. I picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friends can stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load,
put the load right on me.
Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, won't you stay, keep Annalie company.
Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
And you put the load,
put the load, put the load right on me.
Crazy Chester followed me and he caught me in the fog. He said, I'll fix your rack if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie.
And you put the load,
put the load,
put the load right on me. K
catch a cannonball that'll take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load,
put the load
right on me.
That's pretty much it, eh?
Yep, that's it.
Is it 9?
9 o'clock.
I guess we can't go over time.
Well, that's okay. We can still do a country roads.
You want it?
Let's do it.
Some John Denver action?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Send them all home.
All right, for those of you sticking around, we'll do a little John Denver action.
Yep.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River, and life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze, country roads. Take me home to a place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, those country roads.
All my memories gather round her,
miner's lady,
stranger to blue waters and
dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country road, take me home to a place I belong. West Virginia, Mount Mama, take me home, those country roads. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away, and driving down the road I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Country roads, take me home to a place I belong. West Virginia, Mount Mama, take me home, those country roads, take me home, those country roads.
Okay, folks, thank you to Bankview Community Association for having us. Wish you guys a safe journey. Stay safe out there.
Yes. Take care.
Take care. All right. Over and out.
Awesome. Signing off.